Hello, this is Dr. Eric Lund, your Roseville neck and back pain relief chiropractor. What is the cause of back pain? So back pain is very common and interferes with many daily activities. And there's one main cause of back pain, and that's compression of the vertebral joints or the spinal joints. The compression occurs because we're always under the effects of gravity. And many of our daily activities will significantly increase the compressive forces in our back. So prolonged sitting, computer work, looking down at our phones, poor posture, prolonged standing, repetitive bending and lifting, all of these activities increase compression of the joints in the back. And when that compression reaches a certain point, back pain occurs. If the compression has been around for a while or it's more severe, it may require treatment that decompresses the spinal joints in the back. And that's what chiropractic manipulation does, is it decompresses the joints in the back, and that's why it's effective for providing back pain relief. Thanks for watching this video. This is Dr. Eric Lund, your Roseville neck and back pain relief chiropractor, providing short-term care for neck and back pain relief.